from Domaine Jean-Paul Paquet in Pouilly-Fuissé and Saint-Véran. My grandfather started to work in this area, in the south of Burgundy. He was employee on 3 hectares of Pouilly-Fuissé. When my father took over, he started to buy his own vines. So from 3 hectares, we now own and work on 22 hectares. The main appellation we are doing are Saint-Véran, so where we are at this time, and Pouilly-Fuissé. The Pouilly-Fuissé vieille vigne cuvée is done with a mix of 10 different plots, 9 to 10 different plots, coming mostly from this area. Here you can see the village of Fuissé, east exposure, so perfect exposure for morning sun shine. Sorry. So we call this cuvée old vines because most of the vines are over 50 years old and going for the oldest one to 80, 90 years old. Old vines means also that the plant become a little more tired, so give less grapes, less fruit, smaller fruits, so more concentration, more powerful in the wine. Process for the Pouilly-Fuissé vieille vigne is press, settling, then we put the pure juice in the barrels. So as I told you, we use 10% of new barrels, then it goes to 10 years old on natural yeast. Then it stays about 11 months on yeast. We don't do any batonnage because we are looking for as pure and as fine as possible wine. The style of wine we are looking for is to have minerality. The fruit from the old vines, very ripe grapes, so very ripe fruit aromas, and with a light tones of oak. Okay, so now we are on our plot of Saint-Véran. So our special plot is located in the name place La Grande Bruyère. So face to Davaillé and Solutré and Vergisson Rocks. It's mid-side altitude. The average of the plants is about 40 to 60 years old. So the grape goes to the press, we take the juice, the fruit juice, we put it in stainless steel tank, we cool it down for 24 hours to help the setting. Then we take the pure juice, the clear juice, and we put it 70% in stainless steel and 30% in foudre. Stainless steel keep the freshness, and foudre gives the roundness to the wine. No wood because it's old wood. So after blending the stainless steel tank and the foudre, we do light filtration. And then we bottle it. We only put around 20 mg of sulfur. We use only natural yeast. Saint-Véran is done to be drink young. It's not a long aging wine because what we are looking for in this wine is the fruit and the freshness. I spilled the ink across the page, trying to spell your name. So I fold it up and I flick it out. Paper aeroplane. It won't fly, the cell phone seized to you, 'cause it didn't leave my room.